Instead of telling you why you should sub to me, let me tell you why you shouldn't sub to me. Because if you sub to me, it might make me happy and get more creative and try to make you happy. And if you become happy, you might go out and find more people that make you even more happy. And then you're stuck on YouTube and you can never get out of the house because you keep wanting to watch and wanting to watch. And I want you to get more out of the house. So don't subscribe to me, because if you subscribe to me, it might make you happy. And we can't have that.